Friends and family, we're very blessed to be gathered here in the sight of God and you as witnesses to unite Clay and Angie in holy matrimony. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Now, this kind of love is a rarity in our day and time, but it's not an impossibility. You see, the Bible tells us all things are possible through Christ who gives us strength. Clay, will you have Angie be your wife? Will you love her as a person, respect her as an equal, sharing joy as well as sorrow, victory as well as defeat, keep her beside you as long as you both show her. That translates to I do. And you, will you have Clay to be your husband? Will you love him as a person, respect him as an equal, sharing joy as well as sorrow, victory as well as defeat, keep him beside you as long as you both show love?
I do.
It's now my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Copeland.